Ashwin, we just had a word with the director. He said he's in process to make the part 2 work.
Oh, that's amazing, yaar. But problem kya hai ki part 2 ki problem kya hogi? Part 2 mein matlab shayad over ho gaya. Ab plot dhoondne ki koshish kar rahe hain part 2 pe kya ho sakta hai ab. But of course picture ke humne dikhaya tha ki problem theek ho gayi hai. To kya pata wo zyada hi कुछ ज़्यादा ही अल्फा हो जाए तो यू नेवर नो. सो वी आर जस्ट लुकिंग फॉर द प्लॉट लाइन कि पार्ट टू में क्या हो सकता है, क्या एक्सप्लोर हो सकता है, क्योंकि बहुत ही क्वर्की सब्जेक्ट है, इसको और एक्सप्लोर किया जा सकता है.
ओके, क्या एक्सप्लोर करना चाहेंगे गिवन अ चॉइस?
वही बोल रहा हूँ ना कि या तो बहुत ही अति हो जाएगी या वापस बैक टू स्क्वायर वन हो जाएगा. तो दोनों में से एक रूट चूज करना पड़ेगा.
वेरी गुड टू सी यू. हाय, हाउ आर यू? वी जस्ट मेट अ डायरेक्टर. वी सेड ही इज प्लानिंग फॉर द पार्ट 2.
Yes. Well, I don't know about that, but I'm extremely happy. It's been such a fantastic last 30 days in my life. I really feel like life has completely changed. You know, for like Shubh Mangal Savdhan, I'm so happy the kind of love the film is getting. It's such an offbeat film. It's funny, it's quirky, and what's amazing is the way the audiences are reacting to the movie. Thank you so much. I'm so overwhelmed by the reaction for everything that's happening. I just have so many people to thank, and just thank you.
Are you ready for the part 2?
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm ready for part 2, 3, 4, 10, everything. I'm just ready. You should just make it quickly.
Is there a possibility we can see you in some hot avatar, you know, from Dam Laga Ke to Aisha to Dil De?
In my head, to my avatar has been hot in all my films. So I think that depends on the person seeing it. But, you know, my, no, it's okay. In real life, I'm glamorous, and at least I think I'm hot enough. So it doesn't matter. Or my work needs to say a lot more about me than just my body or my clothes, and I'm very happy, and yeah, if I get a chance, why not?
For more Bollywood news, subscribe now to youtube.com/biscuittv.